Hello friends, welcome to my channel Technical Education Solve Technical Problems. Today we are going to install the timing gear in 3-cylinder Perkin engines. That is the timing mark on the crankshaft gear. To enhance the timing mark, we have used the whitener. As the inside view of the timing mark is hidden, we have to use the whitener there also to make sure that the timing gear is installed precisely at the right place. As you know, the timing gear is very critical for the starting of your engine. That is the camshaft gear we've installed right now. Now we will enhance the timing marks on this camshaft gear. Camshaft is responsible to open and close the valves of the engine at the right time, open the exhaust stroke at exhaust valve at the exhaust stroke, suction valve at the suction stroke, and close both valves in compression and power stroke. There you can see the timing marks are enhanced. Now we will enhance the timing marks on idler gear. That is the idler gear. Don't forget to lubricate the idler gear before installation. After lubricating with oil, we are going to install the idler gear. As you can see, there are 4 holes in the body. 3 holes are for bolts and 1 is for the oil delivery. We have matched the idle gear with the camshaft gear and with the crankshaft gear. There you can see the third dot appearing in between the 2 dots of crankshaft gear. It means that the idle gear is at its right place and our engine is timed perfectly. Now we have matched the oil hole of the idle gear with the oil hole in the body. Now we will install the bolts on this idle gear. That is the fuel pump we have installed. Don't forget to unlock the fuel pump after installation. I have already explained the procedure of locking the Delphi injection pump. In a previous video, I will share the link. You have to lock the fuel pump for installation purpose. Now we will cross check all the timing marks at their precise location. There you can see the timing marks on the crankshaft gear are perfectly matched with the teeth of the idler gear. Similarly, we are going to check the idler gear and the timing marks on the camshaft gear. The teeth are perfectly matched. These are the timing marks matched for the fuel pump and the idler gear. check on the camshaft gear and the idle gear. Timing mark, the teeth are matched perfectly. Now we are ready to install the cover or the timing cover on the timing case. There you can see they are matched perfectly. Thanks for watching the video. Like, subscribe and share the video. Subscribe the channel for more videos like that.